Niles North High School in Skokie is reinstating its varsity football program. That program was suspended last Monday while school officials in the Skokie Police Department investigated an alleged hazing incident involving team members. It was determined no criminal conduct took place. However, school district officials say the district would be taking appropriate action to address the issue.